The training center LC Academy in Luxembourg trains people for working at height. Fallprotec and Leon Kremer installed a SecuRope NEO horizontal lifeline along the gantry crane for training and maintenance purposes. The SecuRope 2012 lifeline is composed of end anchor with energy absorber, intermediate anchor for lifelines longer than 12 meters, end anchor with tensioner, cable diameter 8 mm straining 1x19 stainless steel IC316, an overhead fall arrest glider. The tools required to perform this installation are a marker, a meter, a cutter, a torque wrench, M12 socket, flat key size 10, 17, 19, Allen keys, Loctite, the SecuRope tensioner, the Fallprotec crimping machine with one or two batteries, a grinder. First, install the end anchor with energy absorber for wall configuration. The components are the fixing bracket IDF050 with Lindapter clamps, the end anchor LDV139 with energy absorber, which is pre-assembled at Fallprotec's factory, tighten one M12x30 stainless steel bolt. The tightening torque is 40 Newton meters. Ensure that three threads are protruding compared to the nut. Install the NEO intermediate anchors on the fixing brackets IDF050. Since the lifeline is mounted on the ceiling, you will need to change the orientation of the cable guide 30 degrees upwards. Due to the cable guide being oriented sideways, add an M6x25 bolt to avoid any potential rotation of the anchor. Prepare the end anchor with tensioner. The components are the fixing bracket IDF050 with Lindapter clamps, the end anchor LDV002 with tensioner LDV137. Nylstop nuts are tightened with a regular ratchet key. Pre-assemble the clamps and shims on the fixing brackets. Ensure the certified installers reach the steel beam and place the Fallprotec bracket on the bottom flange. Install the end anchor with tensioner on the steel beam. Before tightening, verify that the clamps and shims are in contact with the flange of the beam and ensure they are perfectly compensating the thickness of the flange. Also verify the exact position of the brackets. Tighten the clamp with the torque wrench. For horizontal clamps type A size M12, the torque is 69 Newton meters. For vertical clamps type AF size M12, the torque is 90 Newton meters. Put thread lock Loctite on the bolt, then tighten the counter nut. Repeat the same operation for all the bolts and also verify the exact position of the brackets. Install the intermediate anchor on the steel beam. Repeat the same operation with the bolts as with the terminal anchor assembly. Tighten the clamps with 69 Newton meters. Use threadlock Loctite and tighten the counter nuts. Install the terminal anchor with shock absorber. Repeat the same operation with the bolts as with the intermediate and end anchor assembly previously installed. Tighten the clamps with 69 Newton meters. Use threadlock Loctite and tighten the counter nuts. Uncoil the cable progressively. Pay special attention not to twist or damage the cable during this operation. Pass the cable through all the intermediate anchors. Bring one end of the cable to the end bracket with energy absorber. Put a mark 100 mm before the end of the cable. Insert the cable up to the mark into the 200 mm crimping ring. Crimp 6 times. With the 200 mm crimping ring LDV010, it is recommended to change the orientation of the machine when you crimp. This will avoid deformation of this longer crimping ring. Go to the other end anchor with the tensioner. Pass the cable through the anchor. Install the SecuRope cable tensioner on the end anchor. Mount the cable grab behind the tensioner plate. Pre-tension the cable by hand. Use a 19 key to tighten the bolt and put tension on the line. You can verify the tension by measuring the compression of the yellow spring. The recommended tension is 100 kilograms, equivalent to a spring of 100 millimeters long. Place the tensioner LDV-137 against the end anchor LDV-002. Crimp the tensioner 6 times. Remove the tensioning tool and cut the cable. You can increase the tension in the lifeline by loosening the tensioner. Once this is done, tighten the counter nut. Stick the information label on the stainless steel plate. Mount the seal on the plate. Mount the plate on the bracket at the entry point of the lifeline. The plate can be bended to adapt to the site's requirements. Test the glider sliding above the intermediate anchors. The SecuRope 2012 Lifeline is a robust system entirely made of high-grade stainless steel, designed, tested, and certified according to EN 795 and ANSI Z359.6. The NEO intermediate anchor is surpassable and enables the user to walk safely on the entire length of the lifeline.